winner is Gaynor Haig from Gleadless.
Start the pampering.
I'm super excited. I'm really scared.
At the moment we've got the black harnessing option, the D&G one, and the red one. The shoes are amazing, both pairs. I love all three pairs. I'd literally end up spending about £1 trillion on it. And then we're going to look at handbags, so she's trying the second longer dress on now, and the shorts and the blazer.
I am just absolutely over the moon. It's beautiful. This is a winner! And absolutely just so happy. Thank you so much, everyone, for voting for me because he's just brilliant. And who gets to do this?
Thank you.